Armed police at the aid center in the quake zone have worked through the night to set up tents for people who were made homeless. They began on Friday evening and worked through the night in temperatures as low as minus 16 degrees Celsius. After 12 hours of work, the tents were ready to accommodate survivors on Saturday morning. The armed police heated water and gave it to the victims. They also turned wood planks into makeshift stretchers to tackle a shortage.